How's it going, everyone? I am the Dark Horror Gamer, and today I'm playing Fallout 3 on my PC, and I had to kind of test this out a couple of times before because to see if the game actually worked. It kind of crashed every once in a while, but I think I got it fixed and all that, and hopefully it works. I hope, but I'm gonna start a new one. And we're gonna jump right into it.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love, and with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Be complete. I
never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Yeah, a little weird, but I'll roll with it. Okay. No, something different.
Are you a boy or a girl?
Okay, before I pick this one, we are going to be a boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. Our beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it.
Okay.
Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you?
Yeah.
I've been talking. What do you think about...
We're going to call ourselves Arnold. I like
it. It's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Okay. For you, so you don't have to sit through it. And I think I am done.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on.
Hang on.
We need a doctor, not a deadbeat. Fail to meet my expectations and there will be repercussions.
Don't look straight into the light now. Decoration to the ice, donated toys, just something you could use to, just like home. Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to daddy.
Sorry, I got a little pop. What?
You can do it.
Okay.
Over here. There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
Okay. I'll play with the... ball thing. Get out of the corner. Out of the corner. Come in. Right here and boom. Okay, you go by the door. Daddy. Let me grab it. I got the daddy. Okay, now we can look at the book. Your special, okay. S is for strength. Precision is a long, funny word. E is for endurance. Termination is, okay. I is for intelligence, which means this, and A is for agility. 5 points, we gotta add 5, okay. Then that can go up 1. We good there. I didn't do nothing.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
Yes. Oh no, I dropped Teddy.
Pin you in. Come on over here.
I want
to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely.
Jesus, Teddy, you're going over the place.
Right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Well, I dropped Teddy. Give me a minute. I'm coming with Teddy. Teddy.
Experiment to prepare.
Teddy.
Right. Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. Rocks. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it?
Manny, it's me.
So fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your mother...
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibility.
He was talking, you know that, right?
So here you are. As Overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Ooh. Special. Play all that.
Oh, man.
Having a good time?
A
it wasn't easy
I
keeping this a secret.
Ten.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we?
Oh, you're a mutter.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
To you.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
You.
Ha! I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak. Issue 14. And with no missing pages. I found this in
the
last
awesome.
Of things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Thank you.
I'm sure everyone else would like a chance to talk to the birthday boy.
And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium. Oh, right. You were invited to my party.
Then how did you get to this birthday party, huh? What? Oh!
My.
Who are you looking at? I am over here.
Goodness.
Oh, you're old. I have to walk over there. Can you give me a minute?
Just this morning.
A sweet roll?
All for you. No sharing required today.
Yay!
I know you.
Give me that sweet roll, or am I gonna have to give you a knuckle sandwich? Oh yeah, we'll see about that. You've just given me the sweet roll.
How are you enjoying the party, Mrs. Palmer? I helped
with Butch,
decorations.
What do you think you're doing? Leave him alone.
Oh, really?
You alright, son?
Yeah.
He didn't hurt you.
No, he hits like a girl.
What's Butch's problem anyway?
Not like you're okay with me. You need me?
I'll send him right down.
To keep in touch.
Hey, that was
Jesus, I was gonna push you.
He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present.
Really?
Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor.
Reactor.
Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Okay. Well, wait a bit. Yeah. I'm here.
What are you doing down here?
No, I am up here.
I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level. You sure are. Pip-boy,
I'm up here, not down there, so get right.
You can wait just one more minute. I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
Okay.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Mm-hmm.
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so I figure you're old enough for this.
What?
Your own beating. It's a little old,
yes.
But it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again.
3 months?
You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try?
Oh, yeah.
Easy now. It's only a BB gun, but it's not a toy. Let's go try it out. Jonas and I have found a nice spot for you.
Okay.
Follow me. Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
Okay.
Couldn't have done it without Jonas's help. You must.
Okay, I'll thank him.
Go on, shoot something for me.
Okay. Reload. Boom. Headshot. Boom. Headshot.
Think you can take care of that?
Boom. Headshot.
Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine.
Okay. Ooh. Right in the head. Okay.
Son,
oh, Jesus.
I brought you into this world.
Do I get to see the photo? 6 years later.
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam. Got a goat to take. Hey, it's not my call. Those are the rules.
What's wrong with your eye?
You take the goat. Come on, it's not so bad.
Jesus.
Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine.
Yeah.
Goat day today, right?
Yep. And I am going to lose.
Little snakes?
I can show you a... Yeah? What do you want? None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me?
Bam.
Maybe you're right. We can deal with her later. Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time.
Hey.
Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss.
I will
tunnel
get you.
Snakes rule.
I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father is the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Fine. Let's go.
Even with the now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can get started. No talking. And keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone
Who's
else
that?
Has an insightful comment, let's get started.
Who's that?
Question one.
Okay.
A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
What?
Question two.
Boom.
While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange...
Damn, are you kidding? Where am I looking at?
The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Boom.
Question three.
A little strained.
You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property.
How you know it's stolen?
What do you do?
Boom.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams.
Really?
What position do you prefer?
Oh, pitcher.
Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea.
Okay.
But you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another Vault resident.
What?
What do you do?
What? Oh, yeah, we're going minigun.
Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Let's just blow the door open so then he has me locked in there again.
Seven. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
Like, seriously, if I'm infected and I'm becoming a mutant, do that.
Question eight.
That's what I feel like.
A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
Minigun to the face. I'll go sneaky.
Nine. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
Firecrackers.
Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
Oh god, I didn't study for this question. I gotta random guess this. Okay. This one.
Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't...
There's no goat. I don't see a goat anywhere. Is it up there?
There are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave.
I don't see a goat anywhere.
You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray. Wow. Wow. It says here you're going to be the vault's marriage counselor.
What?
Almost makes me want to get married. Just to be able to avail myself of your services.
50% of those questions I answered are with a deadly response. And I'm going to be a marriage counselor. Okay. I was going to go talk to her. 3 years, so I was 16.
Wake up.
I'm 19.
On, wake up.
What?
I'm not going to be around to hold
you. What do you want? Yes?
Come on. You've got to wake up.
I am awake.
You've got to get out of here. Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking for you.
What?
He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy. It's Jonas. They killed him. My father's men. They took him and... Oh my God, you have to leave now. Yeah, don't worry about me.
But I don't want
to
care.
You had to find out like that. I know Jonas was your friend. But we've got to go now.
Jonas, a t-shirt?
We'll be here any minute.
It was.
That's exactly what I had in mind. Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in. Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol.
Really?
I hope you won't need
okay.
it, but you better take it just in
okay.
case. Okay. I'll try to meet you at the
10 millimeter.
Watch
boo.
Out for security. Good luck.
Thank you. Okay. This one. This. Oh, we need ammo. Boom. Boom. Wait, where am I going?
You gotta help me. My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches.
Really?
No, I can't go back in there. It's dark, and there's rat roaches. Oh my God! Thank you! I didn't know what to do! You're the best!
If I.
Stop it!
Yay!
But I want you to have my tunnel snakes, Jack!
Okay, we're friends now. Hey! Ow! Ow, 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 ow.
Do what your dad says, Amata.
All right, officer.
Hold it right there.
Let me try again.
Hold still and take it like a man.
No. To you, thank you. Ooh. Oh, jeez.
Didn't believe it was possible.
Well, it is.
No, you didn't need me. If anyone can survive out there, it's you. It's tempting, but my place is here. The vault needs
wait,
me more
wait,
than
wait, could you come with me?
I'm the only one who has a chance to talk some sense into my father. Listen, if you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry for you know, Jonas and my father and everything.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later. You want some more?
Oh!
There he is.
Oh, Jesus, right out. Oh. Let me back in, please. Ooh. Okay. Who are you?
Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too, when the need arises.
Okay.
I don't know why, but I like you, boy.
Really?
Something tells me you're all right. So welcome to Megaton. Just holler if you need something.
Okay.
Friendly and well-mannered. I think we're gonna get along just fine.
Rule one, don't mess with the sheriff.
Nice, and you're welcome to stay as long as you'd like. I'm glad we understand each other. Now, is there something I can help you with? Nope, sorry. I got enough fires to put out in this place that I don't have time to keep tabs on everything.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'd ask around town. Sure thing, partner. What do you need to find? Moira sells all kinds of stuff at her place. Trader Side Supply. Take a guess where it is. Don't fool around with that bomb unless
okay.
You know what you're doing.
Where's the bomb? Is it in the crater? Okay, let's see. Welcome, saloon, sheriff, clinic, common, luxury, apartments. Oh, this is a bomb.
Attend now to the words of the prophet of Adam. Come forth and drink the waters of the glow. For this ancient weapon of war is our salvation.
Come on, you piece of junk. Every day it's the same damn thing.
I told you, Gob, it ain't the radio. The Enclave station comes in fine. It's Galaxy News. Their signal's been shit lately.
Work. Come on, work. Son of a bitch. Why won't you work? Haven't you ever seen a ghoul before? Well, not all of us got the chance to hole up in a nice cushy vault when the bombs fell. A bunch of us got stuck out here in the world and got a full-on blast of heat and radiation. Turned us into a pack of walking corpses. Near as I can tell, we age slower than you. A lot slower. There were even a few ghouls that were alive during the war. Of course, with a face like ground Brahmin meat, you can imagine that folks don't take too kindly to us. Nice of you to say so. If you can't be nice, at least pretend, right?
Mm-hmm.
Fake it till you make it and all that. Still, though, a fake compliment is better than the usual spit in the face that I get. You're not half bad for a smooth skin.
Again, Karma.
Oh, yeah. I do remember really? A guy like that. Honestly, I usually keep my head down. I tend to get smacked around if I look customers in the eyes. But talk to Moriarty, he'll know more. I was like you once.
Oh, I got him to talk to me.
Looking for an escape from this stupid joke of a body I'm trapped in. Now look at me. Very well. Moriarty keeps a computer terminal in the back. On it, he keeps all of the goings-on in Megaton. If you can get onto that terminal, I'll bet he has information on your
Thank
bed.
You.
Now get away from me, smooth skin. If Moriarty even suspects I told you this, I'm a dead ghoul.
My, my. Just when I had all but given up hope. My dear boy, I'm very happy to make your acquaintance. I am Mr. Burke. And you, well, you are not a resident of this putrescent cesspool. That makes you a rather valuable individual. As you wish. I'm looking to employ an individual with no ties to Megaton, no interest in its future. Megaton is obsolete. The last vestige of a cobbled, desperate past. It needs to go away. And you are going to see that it does. No, no. I'm merely a recruiter. You get to have...
You tell me to go to the town and blow it up.
The undetonated atomic bomb for which this town is named is still very much alive. All it needs is a little motivation. I have in my possession a fusion pulse charge. Once rigged to the bomb, it will be detonated by you at a secure location. Now that is a disappointment. Well, if you change your mind, the offer still stands. Good day.
All right.
Good to see you.
Hey, you're pretty smart for a wastelander. I need you to deliver a message to my family. They live in a small settlement northwest of
Northwest.
If you bring it, I'm sure my dad will pay you. I'll tell you more if you agree. Please, I could really use your help. Great. I'd like you to deliver this message to my family in the Arafu settlement. I haven't heard from them in months, and I'm worried. As soon as you get there, talk to Davis West. He'll be glad to pay you for the trip. Hey, thanks again for doing this for me. It means a lot.
Okay.
Hell of a day, isn't it? Well, hot damn. Someone new. Always a pleasure.
You're Billy Creed.
Name's Billy Creel.
Creel,
you
I mean.
Call me Billy,
Creed.
All right? I know Megaton looks more like a boneyard than a town.
I need to find a couple of people to do.
Take me and Maggie, for instance. We make do just fine. I trade the stuff I scavenge, and she helps keep me on the straight and narrow. Oh, sorry. I guess I got ahead of myself, huh? Maggie's 9. Sweetest little girl.
Oh, yeah, I met her outside.
Care to me. We take care of each other. I ain't never had a daughter, but if I did, I'd want her to be Maggie. I took her in when her parents got killed by raiders. That was 2 years ago. It was a pretty bad scene. Small settlement up north. I'd stopped in to trade some salvage, and the whole place had been wiped out. I found Maggie hiding under a bed in the same room where her parents had been butchered. We've been together ever since.
Oh, that's gonna be horrible.
Later, Gator.
Okay.
Hey, I hear you're that stray from the vault. Oh, I haven't seen one of you for years.
Just for someone to know.
Good to meet you. I'm Moira Brown. I run Craterside Supply. But what I really do is mostly tinkering and research. Say, I'm working on a book about the wasteland. It'd be great to have the foreword by a vault dweller. Help me out, would you? Great. Just tell me what it's like to
live
underground all your life. Or to come outside for the first time. Or whatever strikes your fancy. Runaway dad, huh? I've seen plenty of them before. But none with the big 101.
What, you see 101?
Good luck finding him. Maybe the armored vault suit will help you out there, huh? That'll be good for the book. In fact, want to help me with the research? I can pay you, and it'll be fun. Well, it's a dangerous place out there in the wastes, right? People could really use a compilation of good advice, like a wasteland survival guide. For that, I need an assistant to test my theories. I wouldn't want anyone to get hurt because of a mistake. Nobody's ever happy when that happens. No, then they just yell a lot at me. With mean, mean words. All right, then. Now, I think the first chapter will have to be about surviving day-to-day dangers.
Yeah, that's good.
Things like where it is and isn't safe to find food, the dangers of radiation, and how to avoid and even profit from dangerous landmines. Ooh, sounds like fun, doesn't it? Which do you want to do first? Well, food and medicine. Everyone needs them once in a while, right? So they need a good place to find them. There's an old super-duper mart not far from here. I need to know if a place like that still has any food or medicine left in it. Oh, great! Food is most important, but see if you can get medicine, too. And if there's nothing to find, then just come back in one piece,
sound like
okay?
I'll be coming, too.
Good luck with that research.
Got it. Oh, damn. Visitors. First thing is in town. Let's go. Let's go mess around with the bomb. Oh. We're gonna go in. Guns a-blazing. I died. Okay, fast travel. Tell me to go here. Oh, let's take you. Oh, Jesus. Sweet. Jesus. I think I hit it the right way. Maybe, maybe not. Now, where am I? Ooh, I'm closer. Oh, I love that. That scared the crap out of me. I don't like this 20. What's this? What?
Clear, Sentinel. Jennings?
Five mutants released from their torment. The rest are...
Just a stray we picked up. The one that blundered... You can follow us as far as GNR, but keep your head down if you don't want it to get blown up.
Okay.
There aren't a lot of safe places in the ruins right now, but the Galaxy News radio building is sort of our port in the storm. Unfortunately, the building's been hit pretty hard lately. We're their backup. So if there are no more questions, we really need to move out. Watch yourself out there.
Welcome.
All right, it's the usual drill.
Yes, ma'am.
Redden, you just do whatever...
Okay. Oh man, I have it. Hit him! Oh, she's gonna hit him in the leg. Oh, come on. Okay, we had to arc it. Apparently. Let's save it there. New save. Okay. Well, I'm getting out of there, guys. I'm not going through that stuff again. And I might won't lose that much health, but... Thank you guys for watching. If you like this series, hit that like button. Subscribe if you want to see more of these videos and all that. And hopefully I can see you guys in my next video. And that's been it. ¶¶